Hi everybody, thanks for coming back to 1MinuteDigital.com. Today I'm going to show you how to create a starburst or seal shape that's used a lot in advertising or just to make something pop out in your layout, and that's done using the star tool. Now the key words for this tutorial are don't let go. Everything that you're going to be doing is being created while you are holding down your mouse, so just don't let go of the mouse and follow along. So let's create a new document. And on your toolbar, select the star tool. That is in where it defaults. It's normally a rectangle tool. Find the star tool. Now, you know what the star tool is. You get a default star in Illustrator, star shape, and you can just draw them all over the place using this click and drag, click and drag. What we're going to do is just do that. Select your star, click and drag. Not letting go of the mouse. Use your arrow keys to go up one, maybe two. You can go up many, many, many points using these arrow keys. We don't need that many points though. We're gonna go down. That looks good for our seal. Now, still holding your mouse down, don't let go. Hit Command and pull out. And now you can see you've got a different shape. You've got that many, many pointed circle actually that you can use as a star seal. And now by default, now, is your star tool, when you use it, it's going to keep creating that same shape. If you want to go back to your star, all you have to do is click anywhere on your artboard, change the number of points to 5, say okay, and draw your 5-pointed shape here, hold down Command, and bring it back into a star. And now you have your star shape set by default. But it's very, very simple to make all kinds of shapes using the star tool and holding down Command and using your arrows. So I hope that was helpful for you, and until next time, bye-bye.